pressing the other direction. Goddamn. Some Devil May Cry shit going on here.
I know a gifted sculptor with whom I might negotiate a commission.
Now, are those symbols? Yeah, of course, symbol for fire. So if you touch those symbols, you will get burned. What the fuck? That's bullshit. Oh, great. Samurai Whisper Archer. He's a asshole. Yeah, you don't stand much of a chance when you're up against my pepper grinder. Ooh. And you're gonna stand even less of a chance now. Pepper Grinder, level of 4. Oh, you're screwed, flying archer, guys. So that's 2 lovely, lovely weapons fully upgraded. Now I can start working towards maybe the teapot first, and then I can concern myself with the... Ow. The hobby horse. Just because the hobby horse is good for taking care of very specific situations. And the teapot is great at taking care of... Well, are you... What was that? There's something over there, you say. Oh. Wow. Ooh. No, that was a... Mulligan. Oops. Guess I'll have to try that again. Isn't that neat? Accidentally hitting the wrong button for a second there and finding a nice little treat. Well, probably had to figure it out anyways to be able to progress, judging from the fact that these fish usually are for natural progressions in the environment. Yeah, I could have probably still made that. Either way... I almost see a bit of a... Nah. They're very wholesome, the Chinese architecture on that, where they don't put nipples on their statues. Just not necessary. Yeah, you don't stand a chance. No chance, that's what you got, you stupid damn bugs. Ah, prick. Good job. Yeah, it looks, well, I'm not much of a cultural individual, but it looks kind of Mayan, the architecture and design on some of the stuff here. And this level 4 pepper grinder just crushes dudes as well. I love it. Don't think I, ever had the... I think I kind of spread out my upgrades my first time I played through this, so therefore everything was, you know, level 2 about this point, and, you know, it pretty much equally did damage, and... Oh, Jesus. I didn't have anything that... What the hell was that? I went to jump on something there, and I banged my head off a platform. Managed to get that tooth before I died, though. Good job, Garrett, and your shitty platforming. Yes. Damn things move at such a rate. I think if I line up with all these teeth, and when they all line up, I should have just enough time. It was that half second, just long enough. Whoop. Just one? You guys don't know who the hell you're up against. And of course a oil leech. Mind you, still with quite a few of those guys, they could probably overpower me. Yeah, I could see it. Definitely. Can never really just scoff and write off an enemy in this game, because you never know with the right volume of them, and like even with the right mixture of enemies, you get a couple of those archers. I wonder if I'll never see any more teapots again, just because I'm no longer in that area. Oh, come on. So I got a little freaked out for a second there. I decided to hop back, and that was a horrible idea because it just led to me. Actually, that was a great idea because it brought me to where I wanted to be. Fucking A. Now that is checkpoint systems that I like. Samurai Ink Wasp. So... Ooh. Can I crush you, or do I need to use my... no. No. Damn it. Come on now, get the hell off me. Get away from me. Damn bastards. You don't do any damage, but you're just as annoying as the bot flies. And you die just as fun as them as well. There we go. Not bad. It's such a constant barrage of ink and oil-based enemies, eh? Just the kind of like the symbolism of the blackness of their souls or whatever the hell they're going for, really. Shrink down. Anything hidden? What do we got here? We got one of the samurai dudes up ahead appears from, you know, just what I can judge from that drawing. Hard to tell though, but one way to find out. Yeah. Block them all? I don't think you can. Ooh, no. It's worth it. I'll take a couple of your pot shots. There goes your block. So much for that. And there goes your kabuki mask, and you are dead. Yeah. You got a couple of shots in on me, though. I'll give you credit for that. You're samurai warriors. Very strong. I imagine that's where I need to go, so I will check out over here. Yep, another upgrade area. Okay, just need to give myself a moment. And let's go. I took that... added little pause because Jesus, I had to cut like 6 minutes out of the last one, and it wasn't great. Oh, just butterfly things. If it's only these teacup bastards, I should be fine. Oh, fuck, you did not like that, did you? Come on, with their bases. All your bases are belong to us. Overheated, or overpeppered, either way, just gummed up the works. Really? Well, I'm quite happy with myself then.
Jeez. Already missed the train.
I expected a bit of an overwhelming ass whomp in there, but that that actually went significantly well. I'm not going to get used to it, though, because I remember there were some that took me quite a few tries on my first playthrough that were just incredibly hard. That, or I just really, really wasn't focusing and getting my head into, figuring out whom I needed to take out first and all that, so... You know, issues here and there. But perhaps I've gotten better. That's a really cool Buddha. I like that. And he looks so happy, too. I don't know how accent I was going for there. It was probably Australian or something. And we have here a little bit of a mushroom pop-up. And, oh, on to the next area. Well, not, like, entirely next area, but kind of next section of this level. Oh, okay. Big ol' Jesus Christ, almost just went right off that slide. That would have been hilariously horrible. There we go. Trying to make sure I hit all my pots so I can get as many teeth as I can. Try to avoid these little... Oh, come on now. I had some distance on that. That's some bullshit there. Fucking thing. It was probably only quarter of a heart anyways. No huge deal, but still annoying enough. Ah, shit. I should have went to the right. Looked like there was more teeth that way. Never... I don't know the optimal pathways and stuff like this, so it's all pretty much just a crapshoot. But then again, who knows? Like, what am I getting off if I hit these damn pots? Getting three per pot? This way may have worked out better if I, you know, don't miss any more. That would be great. Oh, what the hell we got going on here? That's a big pile. Oh, Jesus Christ. Getting burned here. Getting burned. Getting fast. Going fast. Still doing all right. Just sliding down this fine china with the cranes and everything on it. So I lost about two flowers out of that. Jeez. Probably, hopefully, won't be running across any more big obstacles like that. But have to remember to jump. Glide. But you can't glide forever. Jeez, I barely made that. Holy shit. Yes, little fishy, is that where I need to go? Is that my next goal? Ah, through this tunnel area, I kind of remember this a bit. There's my hookah. And I'm going to be going through quite a few enemies in here, if I remember correctly. It's all just pretty much samurais and some archers and shit like that, so I should be all right. Yeah, you're gonna block all that, aren't you? Alright, well, don't need to be locked on to you. As long as you don't try to... You, of course, cheap-shotting me. That uppercut really fucks him up, too. Did I manage to get that shot in before he hit me? That would have been great. Damn, a good exchange on that part. Port. What the fuck? Out here for a reason. Nothing. Really? I guess it was just to admire another piece of the fine Chinese architecture. Very, very pretty lady. And I think if at any point I die, I end up like being transported back to the beginning as well. Come on, you ass. Oh. Come on. Fucker. Well, I guess I'm going for that one then, since Lock-On wants to be stubborn. Ooh, sweet. Oh, that is not what I need. Oh, shit. Just keep pounding. Don't worry about the arrows. I can take a couple in the ass. It doesn't matter. Oh, shit. So I want to fire at him. Not gonna hit him with that. Jesus. There we go. For an ambush, that, worked out pretty well for me. Unless there's gonna be, like, two more of those bastards. Which I can see happening. Those guys are pretty damn tough. Boom! Shakalaka! Thank you. Oh, Jesus. And another one of these to open up my drawers. Oh, pig snout over there. Very nice. I'll have to see what that will give me. Imagine whatever this is opens up something on the right-hand side. There's some jumping pads or something along the line. Yeah, okay. Well. I wonder if... No, this wasn't the platform I was at before. It couldn't have been. I just noticed that there was a little bit of a fire effect coming off the end of my pepper grinder. I never really noticed that before in the level 4. It probably was an effect that I probably couldn't even pull off. Yeah, the flames and everything like that. It's actually pretty pretty. I like that. No, I think I was... I jumped over on the other one. No, maybe I did come over here. I just completely blanked out on that pig snout over there. Didn't even hear it at all either. Jeez. So take that back over there and get over to where I need to be. Yeah, there's a lot of very, very... I don't think I'm going to be playing through this entire thing, and at every moment I'm just going to continually wax on about how pretty this goddamn game is, because there's just so many little touches and... Ooh, jeez. Okay. Avoid water. It will take you down. Air will push you up and water will put you down. It seems like a very, very obvious thing, but... not obvious enough, apparently. Okay, get at the top of that. Get a good distance, because... I don't know, the hitboxes are a little bit wonky around here. I wonder what could be here. Oh, what do you know? A keyhole. Big surprise. Not really. Wow, it is... fucking dark. Jesus Christ, what the hell? Feather?
Radcliffe asked me in just the way. Oh, very proud of his artifacts. Ming, I think he said. And partial to Tokugawa Japan. Doesn't seem the samurai type, but perhaps that's why.
What do you know about fine pieces of materials like that? Some Ming Dynasty China things. You're just a prostitute. Nah, what am I saying? She probably knows a fuck of a lot about more... a hell of a lot more about other things than I'll ever know in my lifetime about them. And it's not just about Hurin either. Oh, jeez, I thought I was going to have to try to figure out some sort of strange Sudoku puzzle. I'm like, no, I do love Mahjong and everything like that. Sudoku, that requires numbers and shit. What the fuck am I talking about? I do enjoy stuff like that, but... damn it. Fuck. It was I hit that second jump that I had fucked up there. Oh, well. Either way. Look before you leap. Is Alice wearing a little bit of white makeup? It almost appears that way to kind of give her a pale geisha look. Never really noticed that little touch. Gotta like that, those creative touches that are added in that really... the game is just fantastic, even without them. Come on. Okay, who do we got up against us? Who's gonna come for the belts? Are we gonna get bum rushed from... no, not either side. They are giving me another pen.
The conflagration's point of origin was obvious. First, the library caught fire, and it spread disastrously when the gas line exploded.
Well, don't you just know everything about this house fire that the Littles and incurred, interacted with, had suffered through? Aren't you just a scholar? Well, here we go. Another key to the mystery of Alice's psychosis.
Dinah saved my life. I survived because she showed me how to escape. I didn't leave the lamp in the library, and Dinah didn't knock it over. The lamp and Dinah were upstairs when I went to bed. Dinah was in the room with me when the fire started.
So Alice has been blaming herself for the murder of her family? And it was all for naught. She was put into a mental institution. Hell, she had to go through all the mental stress of what happened in the original American McGee's Alice. A game of which I do own... and is not a really big fan of working on Windows 7, or at least trying to run a resolution of 1920 by 1080. Ooh, that game was super pissed about trying to do that. Wow, these guys are just beating the shit out of these dudes. I think someone is gonna have to teach them a lesson. And even they are kind of like ants. They look like monks. And you got these wasps just picking on them. A little bit of a... wow. I
This is terrible.
You didn't expect that uppercut.
Caterpillar, why have you abandoned us? The door ahead is sealed. Only by playing the correct sequence of bells can it be opened.
A dubious honor, I suspect.
I guess I am ready. Let's try some music, shall we? Oh god. It's gonna move faster. And it's gonna get harder. I don't know if there's a lot more of these. I imagine there might be. It's not nearly as bad as God of War. That one. Ah, fuck! God, that. Here I am, trying to be entertaining. I fuck up the very last note, so therefore you have to sit through this twice as long because I'm a dumbass. I hit up on that. God damn it. Just going to pay attention to the notes I play. I'm doing Railroad, and that's gonna throw me off. Another one? Okay, only two pages. Thank you. Holy shit.
Twinkle, twinkle, little bat.
Twinkle, twinkle, little bat. I wonder where you are. I wonder where you are at. No, I don't even remember how that goes in the context of Alice in Wonderland's kind of interesting rhymes and riddles and everything like that, like the little crocodile and whatever in his teeth. That's kind of really cool. Yin-yang door that's made up of two giant fish. One's probably ivory, the other one's jade. That's neat. Okay. Take him out before I get overwhelmed by these. Nope. Rock that too? Yeah. There's one way to deal with shit like that. Take care of these assholes here. Someone's taking pot shots of, yeah. Broke through his shield again. Just need to dash and take him out in those last little bits there. Oh, jeez. Come on, you fuckers. Stand a chance. Now, who the hell is throwing all the explosives? What the hell? Alice is locked on to shit that's not even. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, I imagine the situations where I have to take on more than one of those guys, it's gonna be quite a bit of hassle. Maybe. I got super lucky there where I managed to bust through his shield. I wasn't even looking at him. Took his ass out. Did the grinder do it? No, of course it won't. Is that it? Sounds like it. Yeah, that was it. Nice. Nice. Jeez. Either my complement of weapons are quite a bit stronger, or I'm getting a little bit more organized and managing to kick the shit out of what I need to a hell of a lot easier. Perhaps. Or it's just, you know, at some point, look at that. I wandered right by that and completely missed that bottle. Or I might have switched it to easy mode when you weren't looking. No, I wouldn't do anything like that. This time. Ooh, another slide. Very nice. I seem to be quite a bit better at these than I did before. Yeah, that say that and then I just go flying off the edge and just burn my ass to death or whatever the hell is going to happen to me like that. What the fuck? Come on. I was skirting close, but not that close. I deserve to get burned. It's not fair. Come on. To the left. Oh, Jesus. Nope, that's a... Oh. Fuck it. I'm going fast enough. I got it. I'll just take it. I'll just take the hit. I don't care. You're going to start smelling some burning going on here. It's like, man, I think I got a heavy case of ass burn going on. I don't know if there's a way of slowing down aside from, you know, just crashing. Honestly, really don't remember at all. What do we got here? Can I do anything with you? No, of course I can't do anything with you. That's just too convenient. Any pig snouts? Those are getting a little more sparse as well. That, or I'm just not paying nearly enough attention for it. This looks like it's going to be a bit of a boss arena. It's big enough too. It can complement enough enemies. So I wanted to come kick me in the teeth, and you boys are more than willing to, well, welcome to come try and fail. Quite a few of these little assholes. Jesus. Isn't that just, got a mixture of nice flowing water and deadly, deathly oil as well. Jeez, Alice. Freaking the fuck out while you jump on the edge of that. Isn't that nice? Whoa, alright. Look like you're powering up to do something interesting and then get your ass kicked. Yeah, I hit that the first time. I guess I must have just somewhat missed it. There we go. Yes. Right in the platforming roots of the area. Very lovely. And gonna get me up there. Don't mind if I do, as long as I didn't miss anything below. Always kind of have that feeling that I did. Is this going down? Oh. Oh, did that one raise it all the way up? Jesus, I guess it did. Alright then, guess I am going to redo it then. Why not? Well, I'm at it. Yes, 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 I get the hint to use the rabbit. I just didn't realize it. It lowered that platform. Cool. Guess I'm gonna have to pick up the pace. Get your ass in gear. Yeah, yeah. Oh, come on. No, shit. Come, fuck. Damn it. Damn it. Last moment. Got a little too excited and shit the bed. Stupid, stupid. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. I'll get it this time. I swear. I promise. No, I'll probably screw it up at the last moment. Seems about right for me. About par. There we go. Now I... Woohoo! I could have sworn I was going to screw that one up. What you powering up for? It's like you're going to do something here. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hit me in! Look at all that nice stuff. Any of you? Can I try to sneak my way around, or what am I looking for? Alice? Can I get between the cracks? No, of course the collisions won't allow me to do that. I need to shrink to get in there. But to do that... oh, there we go. Now it's obvious. Or at least it appears to be. Yes! There we go. And a twofer as well, isn't that? No, it's just some golden teeth. I like that. It seems to be more than enough to upgrade my hobby horse. And the tea kettle as well. My teapots. Let's see which one is going to get the upgrade. Teapot cannon, yes. Bit of an upgrade design as well. I like it. Nothing super useful. Kicked the shit out of those wasps. Didn't even realize either. Fired a pot shot off at them when they weren't paying attention. Done.
Dunsky, bro.